Let's try to understand series and parallel circuit in such a way so that there will be no confusion after this. In a series circuit, voltage divides and current remains constant. And in a parallel circuit, voltage is constant and current divides. But how do I remember this and not confuse in exams? Let's use an example. Imagine an army of a king marching towards the enemy's city. There are two scenarios here. One is that they find one single road to the city. In this case, the number of soldiers entering one and will be equal to soldiers exiting. This is current in series. When current in series enters a single branch of the circuit, no matter how many resistance in the path, the current leaving the branch is the same. Here's the second scenario. Let's assume the army found two roads to the city. Now the king orders, the army splits and half go one way and the other half go the other way. This is current in parallel. When met with two different branches, the current splits depending on the resistance in the branch. Overall, current is like army. When it's got one road, it travels without splitting, and when it has an options of multiple road, it splits. Let's get down to the voltage and see what happens. Imagine a group of friends who are walking through a road. On this road, there are n number of shops. This group of friends stops at each shop and spends some of their money. This money is voltage. And this happens when the voltage travels in a series circuit. Voltage divides according to the resistance in the circuit. Just like these friends spend their money depending on the type of shops they visit. Let's say, instead of going together, these friends split up and walk separately on a parallel path. Even though they may find few shops on the road, they won't spend their money, thinking it won't be fun shopping alone. This is voltage in parallel. In parallel circuit, voltage doesn't divide, just like money isn't spent when friends travel in a parallel path. Overall, voltage is like money. When travels through a single path, it splits, and when travels through a parallel path, it remains constant.